knocked away for the QE2. Set to go. Set. Ready. Stand by. One or two fidgety. That's it. And they're racing in the QE2, and in the centre, ridden hard out of the gate there is the Air Chief Admiral, who's going to go on here. Air Chief Marshall goes on by three lengths or so. On the outside, Rip Van Winkle, who now starts to amble over towards the inside. Red Jazz up in about third position from McPhee, and further back behind them, Beethoven. They're followed next by Hearts of Fire, who settles at the rear of the field in company with Poet's Voice. As they go through the first furlong and a half, and Bushman back there as well. So it's Air Chief Marshall who casts them along from Rip Van Winkle in the dark blue. Then in third place, just behind, there is Beethoven, the inside, just being shaded by McPhee, orange cap in the centre. Next in the field then, on the inside, of Hearts of Fire, followed by Bushman, and out the back is Poet's Voice, racing up past the half mile in the QE2. And the leader is Air Chief Marshall by two lengths to Rip Van Winkle, and the pace has been very generous. McPhee, there he is in the orange cap, just in about fourth position as they come up towards the home turn now, and it's Air Chief Marshall by two lengths to in second, Rip Van Winkle, Red Jazz in third. A gap to McPhee has got eight lengths to make up, followed by Beethoven back in the ruck, and now Poet's Voice to the outside, two left to go, and it's Rip Van Winkle who strides into the lead, goes past his pacemaker in a stride, Red Jazz out after him, here's Poet's Voice, McPhee's running behind, they've got a furlong left to go, to Tory sensing victory here. Far side it's Rip Van Winkle, grabbed now by Poet's Voice on the outside. Rip Van Winkle kicking back. It's Rip Van Winkle and Poet's Voice. They race to the line, absolutely locked together. It's a bump of the heads between Poet's Voice and Rip Van Winkle. Just behind them is Red Jazz in third, followed by Beethoven. Then McPhee disappointing. From Hearts of Fire, and then to the back of Bushman, and last to finish is Air Chief Marshall. He was sensing victory a long way out to Tory, and look at that.
It's a dead end.
It is really close. That is as close to a dead heat as you'll find.
That's
unofficial, don't forget. Unofficial, that winning line. Nearest to us is Poet's Voice, far side is Rip Van Winkle. That was inconclusive, but De Tory thinks he's won it. Saeed Bin Sarur, here comes the result now. Stand by. First number seven, Poet's Voice has got up to win it. And it's another great De Tory day here at Ascot. Saeed Bin Sarur, the trainer. And what a day, what a hat trick. White Moonstone winning, then Redford, and now Poet's Voice, last try, gets up and nails Rip Van Winkle by a nose. A neck away in third, Red Jazz has run the race of his life. In fourth is Beethoven, in fifth is McPhee, ran flat today. Very disappointing. Eight lengths to make up at the top of the straight. Then Hearts of Fire, behind them is Bushman, and there is the post